wonder what the murder faces are going to look like this game. It's always an important thing to look for.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I think Sammy, I don't think he has quite a murder face. I think he, like, he smiles a lot when something funny happens. I'm not sure about LYEA, though. Never seen LYEA on stream.
We're getting into it.
He doesn't opt for the banana right away. Instead, it's a heavy mix-up with the monkey sword. Oh, no punish. Okay. Right. Is he dead? No. A dash attack? Is he gonna die? Huh. Okay. I could see Meta Knight doing this. Huh.
Is
that's
there,
weird.
Like, traditionally, a bad magic or something. Oh. No, we're good.
Yeah, it took one of his jumps. I don't. Oh, is it? Why would he do that? I don't think this is like a very bad matchup. Maybe the banana plays a role, but Nameless is not getting the banana at all. There we go. That was very strange. I hardly ever see him play without a banana.
He needs his potassium. There's been no balloons popped yet on any of these sets. I don't know what's up with that. People need
that would have killed. Fourth though, right there. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Nice.
Can you? I wonder if you could even DI out of that.
I think you could smash DI it. It looks like you could.
It's just, it's so deadly.
It is. Oh, you won. Yeah. We're a little misspace on the ground.
Yeah, he hasn't been doing a lot of play on the banana sphere. I'm not sure if Nameless knows something I don't. Maybe they don't play a huge role in this matchup. But oh, nice trap there.
Maybe he's not about the banana life or something. I don't know.
Oh, he is about the, every day is about the banana life. He just isn't. Oh no, is it? Okay, good. Ends it right there. No, he's not gonna get the up B. Just take some extra damage. A punish. Oh, so he's looking very nice right now. Nameless needs to get the sock off if he wants to make the comeback.
Lea's looking good.
Ooh, wow. That was a heavy read. That was great.
Dunk him? Nope.
Excellent. I love seeing rolls being read. Good up, Smash.
Roll reads are fun.
Yeah. Yeah, they are. The Felton smash. The Felton pivot. Felton, are you watching?
Today? Felton, are you here? I made like a
bunch
of references about you. It's like all I did on those.
Oh, he just, that just goes right over at my nice jab. Even though he's swinging his sword, it seems like the speed of light. Monkey flip just, you know, goes right through it.
Yep.
Okay, he's bringing the percent back.
So I think. I think like LYEA, you can get like a dash attack going to that up B again.
Oh my gosh.
Never mind. Nope.
Any other character would have definitely have had trouble recovering from that, but not Meta Knight, and Rage 4 Smash is gonna do
good
it.
Good comeback.
Wow. That was a good comeback from Nameless. A look of relief on his face as he as he brings that back. Definitely a sigh of relief as well.
Sick something. Survival! Jaaahsh is here.
You see a switch? Sammy. Nameless, please. Oh, is he resetting the controller?
Something's happening. What? But then he can't pop the balloon.
Never take a Diddy Kong to Smashville. Oh, he banned Smashville?
Never don't pop a balloon on Smashville. That's my advice. No one's about that balloon.
Okay, he banned Smashville. He's just going to take him to Town City, and then he's going to get a bead even earlier.
Okay.
What? I thought he banned Smashville. Did you lie to me, John?
Going back and switching to Sheik.
Okay. Ooh, I think he wants to do more needle play. Knowing that kind of hinders Meta Knight, he has to. I mean, if he's a distance away, he has to shield those needles, and he can't quite get in as well as he can.
Yeah,
Meta Knight's neutral is like a dash attack.
Yeah, kind of like dash attack and grab mix-up stuff. Or like down tilt, like a marked down tilt.
Mm-hmm. I haven't seen Nameless play Sheik in a very long time, actually. So I don't know how well he's been keeping up with Sheik. That was a misinput.
Maybe he just really like the
nice.
Grenade.
Wow. Good. Good combo there, and that was all true.
Right.
Oh, that's so scary.
Stuff again.
What? How did he get through that back air?
I don't know. Oh. No,
man, it's so fast. It's a battle of speed right now.
You gotta run quickly.
Yeah, who can outframe the other character?
Run fast.
Air dodge, yeah. Oh, he didn't get the punish. You can just throw the jab out, it's like, it'll read a spot dodge without you actually reading it. Oh, good bouncing fish.
Yeah, I guess it does cover it, so.
And even here, I'm not sure what Leo's looking for. I guess he might be looking for dash attack uppy right now, or just a simple edge guard.
Oh, maybe like up throw? Or just
that was an interesting idea, but it didn't seem like that actually was true, or that would work.
Get them. Oh!
No tech.
No!
Oh my Dang god. It. You're supposed to be a god. Good air dodge.
Good, but the balloon. There's a balloon over there. Could have popped it. I'm thinking you're not about this balloon life.
That was bad DI. I think he DI'd it and that made it true. It's what that looked like.
Okay. You're not about the balloon life, then.
Oh.
Alright.
Wow, it seems like Leah's always a step ahead. Like he's attacking the other way on purpose because he knows Nameless is headed over that way. It's cool to see that. Sometimes it doesn't pay off though, but it's cool to see. Like, a lot of force to off smash.
Leah just kind of needs a grab position. Like some down throws would be nice. Oh, nice. Okay, we'll just do that.
Excellent.
What do I
that
know?
That was an excellent.
Okay.
That was a good punish for Bouncing Fish. Not many characters can punish Bouncing Fish because if it lands on your shield, the hitbox for the second one is so large that, I don't know, trying to go up and punish that, like if you were Toon Link and you go up to hit that with your sword, Bouncing Fish is just going to hit you on the second swing. So you never get to punish that, but he got a dash attack in there.
Well, what do you think about the balloon?
The balloon. Wait, did we see the balloon? Was there a balloon?
There wasn't a balloon pop.
No, but was there a balloon?
What do you think about the balloon on Smash Bros?
I didn't even see it.
You're not about balloon.
I was too focused on the match.
But what about the balloon? You gotta pop them.
Yeah, you're right though.
Are we going back to Smash? Oh, okay.
We're going. Wait, Smash Bros?
Yep, we're going there again.
And we're going to Diddy.
Yep,
okay, let's see what Lee can do. This would be a great win for him. He took that monkey flip again.
This would be a really nice win for Lee.
Oh, definitely. Oh, good. DIing out. He didn't eat two back airs. That would have been a lot of damage.
Not up.
Oh!
There.
Just run fast. Oh, no.
Banana.
When the banana comes out, it's a new element of gameplay now.
Nice.
Wow, that was
banana smash.
That was a great first stock from NameLess. We're gonna need a Meta Knight Zero to death to do this.
Well, that was gonna be kind of fancy though.
Well, he read the spot dodge. Monkey flip kick to a forward air. I was getting hit by that a lot when I played NameLess. I don't know if it's true or not, or just if he just catches you being lazy, but it does a lot of damage either way.
I don't know, I haven't played him, so. Alright.
You can't ledge trap Meta Knight and just get a punish on the ledge. Too many jumps. Oh, that was a.
Ooh, there's a balloon.
A miss input. Miss input ledge trap.
No one's popping the balloon, though.
Wow.
What about this?
He DI'd up. Okay, Leah's sitting in the bad spot. Is that gonna do it?
Yep. Okay.
Messes up the confirm.
I think he ready is gonna like how did that not or something.
How did that not kill him?
I don't know, bro.
Oh my gosh, that does it.
Yep. Reverse magic percent.
Yep.
So I think I'm hopping off.
Monkey flip is too good.
The balloon is too good. You're not about this? Okay. You're not...